Hello! Today we're making pavlova. The things you'll need will be caster sugar and some egg whites.
That's a pinch of salt, vinegar, and cornstarch.
A baking pan and some parchment paper. There's little circles for the pavlova. And let's put it all together.
First thing we're gonna do is gonna add in our egg whites and our pinch of salt.
Oh, I could.
And pinch of salt. And then we're gonna mix it until it's all white and fluffy. Go. Okay, we're gonna put it on low. And we're gonna let it run until it's kind of fluffy and bubbly. Now we're gonna add in our cornstarch into our sugar and add it one at a time into our bowl.
Wait, let's do this.
One tablespoon at a time.
We'll be ready when it's light and creamy and fluffy. We'll have it as rich.
And we'll until it's soft or stiff peaks. Okay, now we're gonna let it bake. We want stiff peaks.
What else may is it floppy?
Fold in our vinegar and vanilla.
Now we're gonna pipe all this fluffiness into the circle that we drew. It's all nice and it's crispy on the outside and fluffy and marshmallowy on the inside. You can top it with some whipping cream and some berries or whatever you want. Bye! See you next time! Thank you.